Go! Go! It haunts us!
What creature haunts this forest?
Oh, Carnan is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution. Dominate him, and you will have the truth.
Cut me free, Ranger! She's picking us off, one by one!
That beasts come hundred strong.
Get out here and show yourself!
Pit to peak, enslave Vidar rivers and trees.
No!
I take it this is the work of Carnan.
This is the forest of Carnan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
The two are bound together. That is Carnan.
What are the orcs doing here?
They are doing Sauron's work.
You have no idea what you've walked into. You'll never make it out of here alive. Or dead.
Or whatever you are.
What is she? The carols? The ghouls?
She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. She is watching us.
No. She's drawing us in. This Carnan has been busy. Where are you?
Differences. In here, we're just food! I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Carnan is tree and beast. Fang and claw, root and spear.
Wasn't there before.
Gent and unlike this fleshling. Where is your rot? Your buddings? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. A lifeless beast are you. But no. For you die and die. Not lifeless, but deathless. A flesh-haunted thing.
Tell him. He cannot defeat her.
What would you suggest I do?
Throw down your sword and kneel.
I will not kneel to this thing.
Do you call to?
Meet again in a place like this, you will be lost, and I will have no answer for you.
Thank you.
This is also nature.
In all its fury.
Can you tell it to stop?
One does not reason with the wind.
Fire to forest! Fire to trees! Your ash will feed! Die alone, we? Nature's tomb spanned sky and sea. We all die together. Return will we.
It seems this Carnan isn't as powerful.
Unleash. To rise and rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great Spirit of Carnan.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgoroth. And creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you. Burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sings. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. You, a flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Torgoroth.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in doom shadow. Fight till death and rise again. You will fight. Soon and soon. Death. We'll defeat undead.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gorgoroth and deal with this Balrog.